Okay, this is Irene from Spot on Barcelona. We are going to visit this really cute apartment situated in a Raval neighborhood. We are in a really vibrant part of the city, center of Barcelona, and we are also really close to La Rambla, Sant Antoni Metro Station, Universitat Metro Station, and we have also the Filmoteca of Catalunya, like a 2 minutes walking, and also the Macba Museum, really close. In the apartment there are 4 bedrooms, but today we are going just to visit 2. And there is a kitchen, also this living room, 2 bathrooms. One is just a shower, the other one is just a toilet. And in the apartment there are also 2 really cute animals, like a little dog and a cat. So let's go to have a look. Let's go to have a look. So here we are in the entrance, and here on the right we have a little balcony where you can find the wash machine here, and we are in the interior patio. Okay, and here there is the toilet. Okay, and next door on the right there is bedroom number 1, and okay, you have a single bed. Some shelves there. There is a desk with a chair, and here we have the window, and we are in the same side of the balcony, so we are looking in the interior patio. This is the room, and this is tutti. So let's go, and now. Here there is the kitchen, okay, where you have the freezer, okay, the fridge, okay, you find the gas stove and also the oven, the sink. There are a lot of cabinets, okay, where you can store your stuff. You will find also the kitchen where you need. Okay, let's go. Here there is a window. Okay, and we are in the interior patio. And next door on the right we have the bathroom. There is also with the shower, okay, and the sink. I will look to the shower. It's like that. So here we have the bedroom number 2, but moment it's not. It's occupied, okay. And now we are going to look to the living room. It's this one, where you have the sofa. You will find your dinner table. There is some shelf here, okay. And here we have a balcony, and we are in Carrer de la Lluna, the city center of Barcelona, in Raval neighborhood. Actually there is, in this direction, just 1 minute walking is the Rambla de Raval. Come back to the apartment, and here there is the bedroom number 3, and we are going to have a look to the bedroom number 4, that is this one. And you have just a single bed, and
a desk in the room. The window is, you open the window in the hall,
or in the entrance.
Okay. This is the room. And you have your clothes in the corridor here. You have this storage room that you can use it like wardrobe for your room, for the bedroom number 4, I mean. Okay. So that's all. This is Irene from Spot on Barcelona. I hope you enjoyed the video. Adeu.